Good morning. Welcome back to Outlook Portland. I'm your host, David Bragdon. My guests are Eric Schneider and Holly Andrus. And Holly, one of your earlier bodies of work, somebody, a reviewer, said he was tempted to say something about, well, that's good for Portland. And the implication was, well, you know, there's a dime a dozen in New York. There's a million people, and we have in New York doing similar work, and we have lower standards here. And your more recent work, the same reviewer said, well, this is good for everywhere. So I'm wondering, Portland's place, you know, in the national scene. Now, Holly, you're about to get a review in Art in America magazine, which is a pretty big deal. You're going to have a show in Los Angeles and New York, big deal. But Eric, you know, as a gallery owner here, kind of what's Portland's place in the nation?
Well, Portland, by and large, is one of the few cities that intensely celebrates what's going on here in the city. And I think that's the criticism of some of the critics here, is that perhaps we aren't looking outside the city enough to really see what the standards are nationally. I will say, though, that every artist that I've worked with here in Portland, when they've been given the opportunity to raise the bar and really set themselves up in comparison with nationally known artists, they've done so. And Holly's sort of a perfect example. She had a year and a half of shows to look at my gallery by nationally and internationally known photographers before her show came up, and she certainly raised the bar and delivered a really spectacular show that can hold up anywhere.
And so what is next with you, anywhere?
Well, I'm going to be exhibiting Sparrow Lane at the Robert Mann Gallery in Chelsea, New York, and I'm going to be creating a few new pieces for this body of work. And it's been interesting working in this process because it's really impacted the way that I visually perceive the world. And in my neighborhood, there's a house that as I ride my bike by, I often think, that looks like a Sparrow Lane house. And I happened to meet the older woman who lives there. And
what about it made it Sparrow Lane?
Well, it's really idyllic and charming, and it's pink, and it's very nicely manicured.
God, I didn't expect you to say that. I thought you were going to say it was kind of spooky. Because one of the other reviewers said, "You small town America for you is more Norman Bates than Norman Rockwell."
Uh-huh.
So it's cute. So go ahead.
And but it's old, and it's charming in maybe kind of a spooky way.
Okay.
And anyway, so I met her, and she let me photograph an image in the doorway. And it's one of my favorites. I think it's a gem.
Right.
So and it will debut in New York at her show there.
This is true.
Well, that in and of itself is a great story, that we have a gallery owner here in Portland and an artist here in Portland, and you're riding your bike around in Portland, which is the great way to get around Portland, of course, and getting inspiration for your photographs and your work. So thanks very much for joining us here this morning and sharing your work and your ideas.
My
and
pleasure.
Best of luck with success in the future to both of you. Thanks very much for being here. I'm your host, and this is David Bragdon signing off from Outlook Portland.
You've been watching Outlook Portland on Portland CW. If you have comments or would like to make suggestions about Outlook Portland, please contact us at questions@portlandcw.com.